The moment that I really felt that I should come to Hull as my university was when I first went to the library. So at that point, I'm quite a big bookworm and I love to read. Just the idea that this is one of the greatest libraries in the UK really was a selling point for me. The reason I chose law was because from a very young age, I knew that that was what I wanted to do with my life. And when I came to the law school, I realised they were doing so many new things. So they were doing the law clinic and a lot of innovative things that really would help me in getting a career in law. So I decided that this was a place for me. I'd summarise Hull as friendly. I'd summarise it as quite small, so it has a big community feel. And the fact that the campus is all in one place makes it really easy to kind of get around. You know where everything is, and it really helps you to really feel at home in the place you're going to be studying.